A jury has acquitted a North Attleboro High School student on criminal charges of threatening to commit a crime and disturbing a school assembly. Prosecutors say Patrick Srabic made comments in a class back in December of 2012 threatening to shoot up the school. Students said that it was a private joke between friends. His lawyers say that he had no access to guns, no history of discipline problems, and no prior criminal record.